Yeah, so like I said, I'm 39, single. All my friends are all married. I think they're all a bit bored, to be honest, because they're all doing sponsored stuff. Are your friends all doing this? Long walks, swimming, climbing mountains. Do your friends do this? And they expect you to cough up? I didn't ask you to do it. I wish these sanctimonious blackmailers would just fuck off with their effort. Do you know what I mean? They're like that, I'm running for cancer. Really, I'm smoking for mine, you idiot.